I think everybody's looking for love. I think everybody's looking for a sense that they matter to somebody else, that they're important in somebody else's life, that life has some kind of purpose and some kind of meaning and some kind of direction.
Answer the question, who am I? Who are you? What did God create you to be? Because God created everyone in the image of Him, in the image of God. Everyone is created beautifully.